And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that?
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
What do you think about John Cena?
John Cena is a man on a mission. And that mission is to be the very best in the WWE. Taker may be hurt. John Cena with the offense.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences
and missing.
Michael, let me tell you, all WWE performers have to deal with physical issues in their careers, but very few have dealt with the kind of injuries that John Cena has and been able to bounce back as strongly. Cena has been through the ringer, and every time he takes a knock, he seems to come out even better on the back end.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
When this guy's on, look out. And when we talk about the serious injuries that John Cena's had to overcome, maybe nothing stands out more than Cena returning from major neck surgery in Survivor Series in 2008 to win the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, you're right.
We weren't sure if John Cena would ever be able to walk.
What a leg drop. Vintage Cena.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Feel great. Just listen to the chants from this sellout crowd for Daniel Bryan. Sometimes I don't know if they love him or hate him. Well, there's no telling what we're going to see here.
One. Two.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my...